In a peaceful seaport, where everybody used to live in harmony with nature, mankind is about to come face to face with its own madness. A man from Trouville, the sweetest town in Normandy, will have to face his fears, his memories,